This is the Saturday that was supposed to be played after the supposed to be played. And after the supposed to be played is done, we're playing what's supposed to be played. And this is the game that we're supposed to be played. But we're underway just like we're supposed to.
I wore the jersey well.
Great!
Oh!
Funny!
That's a
If anything broke, I can fix.
14 to 10.
We're only
14 to 10. Oh, you let Ryan get the ball.
14 to 12. All right, that's a strategy. Let Ryan shoot it every time he gets it.
I don't know, but he's been taking shots lately.
But he'll fix it. Great.
Send me my first one. I'm shooting just there. That's the other guy.
That was a 50-40.
Go.
I moved.
Wow.
Kind
of cold,
you're missing the real foul.
I didn't count the foul. You missed that.
Yeah, but that was a foul.
I know. I moved out of the way.
And then the real foul is really
ball.
Oh, I was running out of luck.
Yeah, the wrong person's doing the wrong job.
Now that was a foul.
Yeah.
scoreboard. What are you talking about?
Really, I was trying to avoid it.
And when he smacked me in the head, that was a foul.
I missed the head thing.
It's come down to the wire. Who will win the standings?
Sorry, I don't mean to walk in front of the camera every time. Well, we're back. Halftime. It's 25-19 here on May 9th. The 9th annual SLS season.
Welcome back to our 9th SLS season, 2005. It all started in 1997 at Sunny Hill in Freehold, New York. You'll be seeing that last day of this season.
We'll start where it began for Brett.
The rebound.
Offensive rebounding.
Two.
Whoa!
Get air ball.
Just poke the hole.
Not even poke the hole. Everyone has to
do it. Every point we need right now.
Every death.
27-21.
Good steal.
Nice steal, Ryan.
Hey.
I don't want to hit him.
I pushed on his back.
That was all ball.
I'm telling you, he's getting paid.
That was not bad. All ball.
He's getting paid.
Oh, my God.
You said help!
Can't help it too big.
Can't help with this good pass. Is that right?
What the heck?
Take it out.
Out of bounds.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, is that a bound?
happened to me.
Last foot was out when he touched it.
You should let it go
because
that's good.
Get the ball, Gabby. Get the ball.
Three.
Oh.
Stop running after him when he's
already
out of bounds.
Yeah.
Hey!
Why?
Because
he's going to
iron himself out.
Are you funny, bunny? Go get the money.
Yeah, they have time to turn that walk all the way down to get it.
Oh, yeah. Good point. You know what? I didn't do this either.
Just hit him with the shoulder and
shoot.
31-31.
What are you doing?
That's right.
Oh,
31-31.
Right, Custom. Tiger, 31.
Ball back.
Right now. Justin.
Hey, take it back to the middle and put it back on.
Yep. I like that he stole it down.
Up by two.
He didn't walk away from the hoop.
I know. Brad,
would you put the cup down? Wait, 27. Oh,
wow. That's what he's doing.
Remember he said that on May 24th?
30.
What are you doing? I'm making a fire. Would you put the cup
down? Let's train on the game.
Go.
Put the cup down.
One.
Walk around with the guy.
Ah!
I don't need a shot yet.
That's 4 points.
I'm trying to do a better
35, 33, Bill Ryan.
Come on.
Yeah.
All right, Kay.
Where'd the ball go?
Watch the three.
Where'd the ball? Ah!
Can't
take a 5-point
lead.
No way. No.
How does he make that layup?
No way.
He's not even looking at the hoop every time he does. He's looking at his feet.
Yeah, we're all asking him to do that.
He is. No, he's looking at his
feet. Three, she plays with the rapper.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're alright.
Now we need a three.
I'm saying that.
Definitely need a three now.
That'll be.
Wow. My day off.
Off, way off.
Nice. Nice. Nice shot.
Nice shot. Yeah, ugly with the shot.
30, come on, pass out to 5.
Long game.
I know it is.
Beautiful. All I know is I'll pick the
point.
Game over.
Dorsey.
Come on, you gotta tell me when he's coming out.
I did,
I
cut my hand.
I gave him 37.
Did you tell him before the game or not?
He did, but he didn't hear it. But he whispered it.
Hey!
Jeez.
Hey. Did I get
no,
ma'am.
Don't get it.
Score.
39-37.
Move the lead. Oh, Aaron!
No!
You missed it. You gotta make them.
That's
dude, give me something.
That was epic.
You gotta get hit.
Long left.
Hi, blue. Go what?
Hey, man. Mouth open the whole time.
Oh, my God. 41. Amen.
Go, no way.
I'm trying.
I know.
41.
There it is. Up by one.
42. 41.
Who, them?
Blue.
Hey, Funny Funny.
You're a close game for us.
Hi, Funny Funny.
43 or
42?
42. 42. 41. I have to go to Joe's game.
Yes!
Good.
Yeah.
Third? It was off my hand.
Gabby.
Yeah,
bro. I'm good,
yeah. You have to miss that. Three. Boom!
45, 41.
Blue.
Now let's hold this lead.
We got it.
We got it.
Now we don't.
Let's go.
This is it.
All you gotta do is score.
You wanna guard Justin?
Nope.
You're an idiot.
You're saying it all season.
I don't know how to guard Justin.
Wait!
You don't wanna guard Justin?
Oh.
You don't wanna guard me? What the
heck? I should have left it there. It would have been up there.
Hey, funny, funny. Funny, funny.
47, 45.
Are you foul or nothing?
How about?
Yeah.
I suggest
game
not
break.
Going for
game
the
game break on the yellow.
Don't play good. If we lose, we miss it.
You and Joe Justin
the score.
Joe's dragging.
Hey, Eric, what's Joe doing this time? What's Joe doing? This time? He fouled you.
Had right here. Win or lose, though.
This has been the longest SLS game in 2005 history. Let's think about to the 2002 Summer League season. It was a battle between Kevin and Justin and Eric and Shane.
Brett was the president. Remember the first game of the season, the big fight. Eric goes, I know this. Justin goes, I know the score.
SLS, flashback. Remember like back in the old days, remember that, Justin?
Million Gallon Draft.
Brett, there's no one over there.
Oh.
Are you recording?
Anyway.
Million Gallon Draft, remember that? Miller Gallon Draft. Pronounced great, great moments. Remember that?
Nope.
You don't remember that?
Nope.
Jack, you don't remember that.
Back in the beginning of the third quarter or fourth quarter, they used to say Miller Gallon moment.
Right.
Remember that? Sorry. Everybody, you remember that, though, right?
Stop talking.
And today's million dollar moment was the first day of the 2002 season.
Please come on and play the game.
Stand in front of them.
Stand in front of them.
Oh, man.
You get injured more than anyone else.
Justin's the strongest guy in the league.
Behind Shane. He's the most aggressive guy in the league.
Ooh.
Justin.
He's real aggressive.
Look at Gamma.
I'm not shooting at that.
They had like four chances.
I'm not shooting at that.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. I
Come here, Gabby.
It's falling off.
Gabby said she's going to be your team.
Okay.
Right, you get one.
47 for an hour. Someone go shoot a two, please.
Yeah, I did.
Man, fuck me.
This one's a good joke. Are you gonna pull the joke?
No, I'm not. Nah. Or won the game.
Yeah. They won't do the Joe thing.
She Joe with a 49-47 score. When it's a 49-47 score, like right now, Joe would just clobber the guy.
He
came running at you.
What about Drew Luck? Yeah. Jeez. Yeah, what's a chance of meeting
three people?
No, not very good. It would have been a good chance. Better chance of not staying there.
I
thought
it
was up when he told me. That's why you definitely
did.
Yeah.
Okay.
We should have gone
for
two, right?
Ball.
Yeah, I knew you were going to miss
that.
Watch out, Fern.
Joe.
Very good.
Come here, Gabby.
You guys are making me tired.
You don't think having a crystal.
Hey, here.
Five fingers.
Ready?
Me, jump for deep.
I did. I'm on good green seven. No, we started off 10-3 last
week.
We try.
They do.
Still.
We haven't gotten a stop.
I've had an off game. Ryan hasn't been real good either.
Right.
What are you playing next?
No way.
I don't know. Bill wants to go and leave and play.
No.
There you go.
We knew that.
Nice shot.
No, I'll put your shirt on, please.
That's against the rules.
That's against the rules. Kevin Sullivan made that up in 2002. In 2002, Kevin Sullivan said, you cannot take a shirt off. Another Million Miller moment that no one wants to remember. It was the 2002 season.
If Brett had a tan, he could.
The 2002 season. Hey, hey.
Two
The Miller Jennings moment. The worst moment of SLS history. Well, I don't know. We're going to stop now. That's the game. 51.